What's going on, YouTube? VD Blackskin here with another V3 action. It's time to our Apink Unis, CHOBOM, CHORONG, and BOMIES. And I believe this is the first subunit, CHOBOM, the Copycat music video. I did see they were on Running Man. I saw a couple of clips. Their drawing skills are immaculate. But go ahead and get into this. Came out, I think, 3 days ago. Make sure my captions on English. It puts me on Korean now every time I put captions on, and the volume is up. It's creepy. Like mannequins? I love this green room. Okay, the chorus is very, the cadence of it is very catchy. Hey. Some of the shots look like there's grain, added grain. What is at the bottom of her dress? Oh, it's just like open material, but I recognize him, but I don't know anything about him. Oh, they're gonna catch him too. With the nice little, their own logo and everything. Yeah, there's heads on the walls inside, or they're like mannequin heads, but make it even creepier. I can see grain in there. And now, I know there's live stages already. I might have to check them out. But is the choreo actually them standing face to face? Which would lead to the copycat and them having the same color hair and outfit and everything. Bomi's low range. So hopefully this means we have other, well, Eunji's busy with a lot of stuff too, but Hyung and Namju do, and then honestly, Namju's my favorite soloist, and she only had one song, but Bird is still up there for me. But hopefully something else comes of this. There's more subunits or more, you know, opportunities with other members. Anyway, this has been my B3 reaction to CHOBOM's copycat music video. Like, comment, subscribe. Love you guys. With the black skin. Out. When I'm with you, nothing ever kills our mood. I am just a tired.